Yeah, and I've shot her before, and I always come whenever there's a chance. So just one of the orphanages is close to my heart. You don't have to be blood related. Hindi mo kailangan maging magkamagana para hawakan mo kayo ng sila. Since we have kids. So it's gonna tackle more on the, you know, adoption side. And may pinagdaan ng mga kamina, yung mga guardians. And, you know, working with these kids, talagang, kasama-sama mo yung magpilit na bata dito. It's nice. It's a delight to watch them perform, and because puro raw eh. Walang bigin sa mga bata. I'm thankful, of course, to the Lord our God. But of course, at the same time, I'm thankful to ABS for the continued trust. Mahirap, pero there's pressure. Everything that we do, there's challenge, there's pressure and hope. Pero, you know, just go with the flow, I guess, you know. Whatever's given, you know, make use of it. Because, you know, it's your time. Just give it your best. It's for the show, actually. I'm a creative musician, guitar player. Gets to adopt, gets to be a guardian of these kids. So, medyo rough, rugged, and maguling buhay na. Kaya, ayun, maguling rin buho ko. When I grew up visiting orphanages to our parents, and we've always been fond of kids. But of course, yeah, that's a blessing. It's a blessing, but it's also a blessing to have your own. Whatever
you adopt,
it doesn't matter. Sa akin naman, as long as, you know, a child has a family, you know, important. It doesn't matter kung babae. Yeah, it's actually turning 17 next month. So, yeah.
So is it time? Do you think it's time for you to a new baby?
Sure, not another one.
Yeah. Oh yeah, for sure.
Hindi ko na makamiss yung.
Madali yun eh, pero mahirap yung humanap ng ano. Makakatulong gumawa, kaya yun ang I think the harder part in the equation.
Mahirap pa makakaawa.
It's a package deal. I mean, you know, I don't want to have a kid without getting married. It's my son is going through hard times, and it wasn't his choice. So if I can give my future children a real or solid family, that'd be nice.
Oh
yeah, I'm always with my pamangkins. You know, I love kids. I super love kids. So whenever there's a chance, I take my family out. So even on the set, you know, I'm fond of the season, I'm fond of these kids. So we enjoy it.
You know, of course, as being as busy as you are, there must be something that you missed out on with your son.
Well, it's good that he's around every summer. Summertime in the States, and people are talking. So whatever I do, he comes to the set, I accompany him, wherever we go, makasama kami.